This summer, we piloted a program that helped revitalization efforts for Iraqi Judeo-Arabic. Heirloom is our new initiative that consists of three tracks to help learners reclaim and revitalize languages so that they can remain in Jewish families for many years to come. The first track in Heirloom surrounds heritage words and building dictionaries. The second involves language advocacy and learning how you can advocate for languages. And the third involves building mentor-learner pairs over the course of a year. The mentor-learner pair is the track that we piloted this summer, and one of our pairs put together the story of the martyrdom of Hannah and her seven sons. This painful story is recited in Iraqi Jewish communities every Tisha B'Av. Tisha B'Av is a communal day of mourning and fasting, celebrated on the 9th of Av. Thanks to their hard work, you all are also able to listen along to the story of Hannah and her sons this Tisha B'Av as well.
اسمعوا صوتي قالت حنة وانظروا مجرالي كان لي سبع بنين بالكرم والعز والدلالي وكان بيهم ولد صغير وشو يضويك الهلالي ووقعوا في يد الكافر اليوناني الذي لم يخاف من رب العالي يصلح لنا لنبكي طول الأيام والليالي قيصر يسرهم وقال لهم يا أولادي اعبدوا معبودي اتقدام يا كبير يا عارف يا يهودي طيع لكلامي ولا تخالف مقصودي اسجد وانحني قدم هذا صنمي ومعبودي وان لم تقبل سريعا اقتلك بزودي وتوقع ما يثل ما يوقع الطير من السماء العالي يصلح لنا لنبكي طول الايام والليالي